Hi guys, so for the next 7 days, I'm gonna do a 10 minute jump rope and 30 burpees every single day. Yeah, this is going to be really challenging into my cardiovascular system. I mean, I am not that inactive, but sort of active, like 2-3 times a week activities, but very minimum. So yeah, in terms of my diet, I'm not really going to change anything, probably. Oh wait, I'm definitely going to change something, maybe less more of a carbs and more on a protein, because I really want to see some changes, even though it's just minimal. I don't think I will see changes, probably maybe in my slight improvement in my cardiovascular system. So yeah, let's see where this goes. Hi, so this is day one, and I'm gonna be using this to monitor my time in the jump rope. 10 minutes, I'm not going to consistently jump for 10 minutes. I'm going to have a short break, then continue, see what I can do for 10 minutes. Then I will directly proceed to burpees, or probably use a little bit break. So, starts. Day 2. Start. So, hi guys, day 3 of the challenge. So, my watch has got lost, so I'm just gonna use this as my timer. There's a timer in there. So, day 3. And starts now. So hi guys, day 4 of the challenge, featuring my pimple.
So, day 5 of the challenge. Extremely hot here in the Philippines. Coffee is life. I mean, it really is coffee. See? Legit. I'm gonna do the challenge after this. So hard. Done! Basics. Done. So, hi guys, finally day 7 of the challenge. Oh yeah, it's raining with a beautiful view. Yep, I'm gonna do the challenge, finish it up. Finally. I'm getting side stitches. It's really hard. It hurts. So started 61.95 kilo on the challenge and day 7. Now I weigh in at 7 day challenge done finally, and starting from 61.95 kilograms, I now weigh 60.85. I'm impressed myself. A kilo. I mean, it's a win-win for me, even though it really hurts. Yes, my knees hurt, both my legs hurt, but hey, it's better to do some activity or some challenging fitness challenge, weird fitness challenge, because if I haven't really done it, I'm just gonna laze around in the house. So it's a win-win for me. And yeah, so what do you guys think? Should I do another challenge? What kind of challenge? How long? Well, I have one in mind. I really want to do the One Punch Man challenge, but yeah, that is hard. So well, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading videos every single week, probably just one. Once again, everyone nowadays, stay safe.